speaker. I have two questions for you. What do you think is the most significant barrier to women empowerment?
I think it's quality education that stops women from going to the ladder. So it's basically education.
And what advice do you have for people who want to advance the women empowerment?
The ones who want to advance the agenda of women empowerment must first battle the general bias, the mindset that we have in our community, especially in South Asia. I think the tendency to leave women behind is still prevalent in society. It's important for everyone to feel that it's not just a case of hashtag he for she, but it's also hashtag she for she. Women should also pull women with them. So I think we have a collective responsibility towards the goal of empowerment.
Thank you so much, ma'am. We are really honored to have your presence here with us today. Thank you.